We are continuing to have some technical issues, and we'll carry on with Destiny 2 for a little while. And then we call it a night, because I'm not sure really what the issues are, but it seems to me that these problems are server related. So let me see. Completed that one strike, and we'll have a look at all that's been achieved. I'm wondering whether we collected some tokens, but I'm not sure exactly where the tokens are, to be honest with you. This triumph's been completed. Whispers on this one, so looks like these whispers have been completed. So let me see. To go back to pursuits. Solar calibration was completed. So I've got a enhancement core, some material components, salt calibration. So mission off world recovery in European Dead Zone. So we can go to European Dead Zone. We completed one strike as advised by Deployman. I need to ask him tomorrow when he pops in about his tokens to see where the tokens are. But we'll carry on with our story mission. So Warmind is the campaign. Off-world recovery is the mission that we are going to be doing. So we're going to Trossland, and then we'll find the flag in order to pursue the mission. off the recovery. We need to find flag. Automatic rifles. Don't really like this automatic rifle, I have to admit. Skydriver, sniper, submachine gun, shotgun, hand cannon, the rifle. Carry on with this one.